tell Grandma. Reach is...
Did he just call me Grandma?
No.
Reach is the conversation with North Carolina that draws out people from across the state and from across different races and creeds and socioeconomic backgrounds.
I think of a stadium for a concert, and the people in the front row pay the most money, second row, third row, a little bit less, a little bit less. People in the nosebleeds pay the least. They're the farthest away.
In the past, the town hall was a physical space that was a limited number of people to attend and express their voices and their concerns.
To understand their priorities, their concerns, and their hopes for the state, and then connect their perspectives with people who can make decisions that affect their lives.
At its core, REACH is a conversation with North Carolinians where we're trying to understand and in turn gain understanding and provide understanding even of what their hopes, dreams, aspirations are, right?
It's sort of an ever-evolving platform that allows conversations that might happen in isolation or in specific communities or areas across the state to sort of be amplified on a larger scale and to have greater access to people who have power.
When the band asks, who wants to hear a song? What can I take a request? The audience in the front gets to say. People in the back have to shout, can't be heard, people don't know what they're saying. REACH is channeling that voice, the people in the nosebleeds, to be louder, and so that the band that's playing can actually hear what they want to hear.
And ultimately, it's about building a platform that combines the best of journalism, the best of policy analysis, the best of technology.
To me, REACH is a way to use technology to better connect North Carolina citizens to each other and their communities, the state, and then policymakers to better understand their wants, needs, and what's next, the future.
REACH is a powerful new technology tool that gives people that haven't had a voice in the processes that are impacting their community.
To amplify their stories in a way that both builds public will for a better, more inclusive North Carolina, but also ultimately gives people with steps to take action.
REACH is a modern virtual digital town hall that, you know, expands what it means to participate in civic discussion. And I see it as a digital town hall for citizens to voice their concerns, their voices, and their aspirations.
So it's listening first to people, and then a team of talented reporters and individuals make that voice into a clear, coherent statement that decision makers can use at either the local, state, or federal level.